Which one of these is not a good example of problem solving? When I can't find a solution, I ask someone else to deal with it. I do my research before proposing solutions. I anticipate problems and plan for them. Or, when I foresee a problem, I consider alternatives.